हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल एवरग्रीन मैथमेटिक्स विद संदीप। वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन द लास्ट लेक्चर अबाउट डिटरमिनेंट, हाउ टू कैलकुलेट वैल्यू ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ ऑर्डर। वी विल कंटिन्यू टुडेज लेक्चर विद सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ इवैल्यूएशन ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट ऑफ ऑर्डर 3। सो हियर वी कंसीडर वन एग्जांपल, इवैल्यूएट डिटरमिनेंट। डिटरमिनेंट इज गिवन एज 2 3 5 1 4 2 एंड 3 1। So we write solution as, let we consider the determinant as D is equal to. Now, as discussed in earlier lecture, we will evaluate the determinant by using our usual rule. That is on first row. So we will evaluate it on first row. How to write this evaluation as? This will become, we have these three numbers. So we write 2, 3 and 5 as these three numbers. And we will get the remaining order determinant at. What are these numbers? Whenever we write 2, we will eliminate row and column, we will get the number. That is 4, 2, 1, 6. In this case, it will become 1, 2, 3, 6. We will eliminate row and column. So this will be 1, 2, 3, 6. And similarly for 5, it will be 1, 4, 3, and 1. So we will get this one. And what about sign conventions we discussed? Plus, minus, plus. So here is plus, this is minus, this is, so this is nothing but reduction into second order determinant. And the second order determinant, you know, we can calculate by using our usual rule. What is that? This will be 4 into 6 minus 1 into 2 minus 3 times. This will be 1 into 6 minus 3 into 2 plus 5 times 1 into 1 minus 4 into 3 itself. So this is nothing but evaluation. First diagonal element multiplication minus second diagonal element multiplication. So now this will becomes 2 into bracket. This is 6 for the 24 minus 1 into 2, 2 minus 3 times. This is 6 1 the 6 minus 3 2 the 6 plus 5 times. This is 1 into 1 1 minus 4 into 3 12. So we'll simplify this one as, this is 24 minus 2, 22 minus 3 times, this is 6 minus 6, 0, and plus 5 times, this is 1 minus, this is 11. So finally, this is 22 into 2, it is 44 minus, this is 0, and this is minus 11 into 3 minus 11 into 5, 55. So how much is this one? Minus of 11 is the value of your determinant. So this is nothing but evaluation of determinant of order 3. So let me revise one more time. This is given determinant, evaluate on row, we will consider 2, 3, 5 as a first row element, and then we reduce this determinant into less order, that is 2 by 2 determinant, by using this way as we discussed in earlier lecture, and then there will be calculations. We will get the value of determinant here, D is equal to minus 11. This is nothing but the final answer. So friends, let us consider another example for the calculation. Here is given example to find the value of this determinant. So let me solve this by using same method. So what are the solutions of this one? Let me solve it by the similar method. And what will be the solution of all that one? Let me see. So let we have D, it is a determinant. We have to write, this is 3 minus 5 minus 1, then 2, 3, then 5. Next, it will be minus 5, 1, and 3. Now, you try yourself. I will write the solution and you try yourself. We will see it will become correct or not. We will tally our answer. So, this will be 3 into determinant 3, 5, 1, 3 minus of minus 5 into determinant 2, 5, minus 5, 3, next, plus of minus 1 into determinant 2, 3, then minus 5 and 1. As this number consists minus 5, we will sign, we'll write it in bracket. So we will solve this one as 3 into, this is 3 into 3 minus 1 into 5, minus of minus, now it will become plus, this is 2 into 3 minus of bracket minus 5 into 5 plus minus becomes minus 1 into bracket. This will be 2 into 1 minus of minus 5 into 3. So minus sign I will consider in a bracket. So now the simplification is, this is 3 into 3, 9 minus of this 5 plus, now 5 multiply with this is 6 minus of this total multiplication is minus 20. Minus 1 into 2 into 1, 2 minus of minus 50. So finally this will be 3 into, what is the remaining, 9 minus 5, that is 4, plus this is 5, now 6 and minus minus plus 25. So total answer is 31. And minus 1 into 2 minus of minus plus, that will be 70. So finally this is 12 plus, how much is this, is 155 and minus 70. How much this will be? 12 minus 17 minus 5. So this will be 150. So 150 is the value of your determinant, and this is nothing but solution in front of you. This is the way we can find out the value of determinant of order 3. Now it's your turn, friends. I will write examples for your practice. You have to calculate these values of determinant and you have to check it with the help of your calculation. So these are three examples. We calculate the value of these three determinants step by step as we discussed, and you check this one as per your calculation. If you have any doubt, you can definitely message me in a message. As like the determinant we evaluated, we can also calculate the value of unknown element in the determinant. We will see with the help of example as the next example to find the value of any unknown element in that determinant. So here is the example given to find the value of x. The value of determinant is equal to 0. We will start with this equation because it is equal to 0. This is called determinant equation. We will start with this one. So let's, we have, this is given 4, 3, 9, 3, minus 2, 7, 11, 4, x. What is given? This is to be equal to 0. What to do here? We will simply evaluate this determinant as per our previous method. So we will see that this is 4 into, now this will be 2, 7, 4, x minus 3 into 3, 7, 11, x and plus 9 into determinant, this is 3 minus 2, 11 and 4. This one. Now we will simplify this one as 4 into, now I will write directly minus 2 into x, minus 2x minus 4 into 7, this is 28, minus 3 times, this is 3 into 8, 3x minus 11 into 7, 77 and plus 9, this is 3 into 4, 12 minus 11 into minus, minus 20, and that minus will become plus here, so this will be plus 20 is equal to 0. Therefore this will be multiplied by 4 into 2x. Now here we cannot add or subtract, so we will multiply by this 4 directly, minus 8x minus 28 into 4, how much it will be 112. Next, minus 3 into plus 3x, so total will be minus 9, minus 9 into minus 3, it will be plus, minus minus plus, so 3 into this, it will be 231, am I right? So now this will be 9 into 12, how much 9 into 12, 108, and 9 into 22, how much 9 into 22, this will be 8 and 9 is equal to 0. So this we will get expression. Now look at this one, minus 8x and minus 9x, total is minus 17x. Now how much is remaining? This is 198 plus 108 plus 231, and now minus this way. So we'll add together, but 231 plus 108 plus 198, how much? 8 plus 8, 16 plus 1, 17, 1, 8 plus 3, 31. 3 plus 2, 5. And we have to subtract minus 1, 1, 2. So this is 1, 1, 2. How much is? This is 5, this is 2, and this one. So this is plus 425 is equal to 0. So that 425 is equal to 17x. It means that, let me write here, 7 x to be equal to, or 425 divided by 17 is equal to x. This implies x is equal to 25. So that x is equal to 25 is the answer of your question. And this is method of evaluation. What we have done here? We have simply used the method of evaluation of determinant of order. It will converge into linear equation and we will get the answer. This is how, friends, we can use the concept of evaluation of determinant of order 3 for the evaluation of determinant as well as to find unknown value in between the determinant if value of determinant is given. So I think you got an idea about calculation. So let me have some more examples for calculation for your practice. These are the three examples which are for your practice, 1, 2 and 3. In this, you have to find out value of x, that is, we have to solve for x. Here in this case, you have to find out value of x. Solve this and simply check at your level whether the calculations are correct or not, simple by substituting into the value and you will get answer 0. So you can tally your answer is correct or not at yourself. So dear friends, in the next lecture, we will see about applications of determinants. Tab tak ke liye, bye bye. Thank you.